Taurus, hey Taurus, what's up, y'all? I'm back. Thank you guys for watching my channel. She's got to give Taurus some love and Venus placement. Back with the hidden truth, baby. We're finna get down and dirty. Pick the person that resonates with you, Taurus, and be the rest for the rest, please. And thank you. If you're seeking a one-on-one, Taurus, I'll make sure to pin my email in the description box below for you. I'll also pin down there my Amazon wish list, my P.O. box. That beautiful rose company right there. Look, you can't help but to see it. That's amazing. You can't even hate Taurus. That rose company right there goes by the name Rose Forever, based in New York. Mm-hmm, look how beautiful. Lovely. You guys, they have amazing sales and discounts still going on at this time. Take advantage of it if you have yet to do so. And also, I have additional discount code for you, okay? So not only will you receive all day discounts, I got one for you too. It's GIFT25. My discount code is GIFT25, okay? GIFT with the number 25. The hidden truth of Taurus, spirit. White light, holy angels, I call upon you to guide me. Thank you for using me as a vessel. I'm grateful. Please continue to protect me and my foundation. Protect Taurus and their foundation. No weapon being formed will come against us, shall prosper. Return to sender all black magic, evil entity, and spell work being sent. Thank you. The hidden truth of Taurus at this time, spirit. The hidden truth. That was a good one. Alright. The hidden truth of Taurus, spirit. Getting true. Here we go. I regret lying to you. That could be anybody. I might regret. Show me more, spirit. You got this energy like you told this person so already, or you already knew this was gonna happen. You already told this person this was gonna happen. The grass ain't greener on the other side. You got I am grateful for the spiritual lesson. Yeah. I feel like somebody is going through that right now. Somebody is going through awakening. If you haven't watched your daily energy check-in, I feel like you should click out of here, go watch that, and then come back and watch this. I regret lying to you, and I am grateful for the spiritual lessons. Yeah, now I'm hearing lesson learned. One more, spirit. I don't react when people mention your name. This person is currently wearing a mask. They act like they're okay. They walk around, but to deep down inside, you know, they go take a pee or something like that. They alone, that teardrop. They see something that remind them of you, that perfume here, that cologne, that whiff of you get the hitting them, and they get in their emotions. I regret lying to you. What if they lie about, spirit? What is this pertaining to? What is this about? I regret lying to you. Yeah, somebody in their feelings. I regret lying to you. What is this about, spirit? Insight? No, don't feel it. I regret lying to you. Insight? Ace of Pentacles? Queen of Wands. About an offer that was made to someone else? Ooh, wait. This could be a fire sign and an earth sign. Another earth sign. It's a fire sign in you. I'm hearing sexual seduction. Information on this Queen of Wands, spirit. Who is this? Look at this one to pop out. The devil here with the Three of Pentacles. This could have started off at work. I regret lying to you. They could have been lying saying they're going to work. I just heard whip appeal. You got that whip appeal. Who is this Queen of Wands? Something was given to this your person here. They took something. They gave. If they're not the giver, they the receiver. The world's here. This person, your person, I regret lying to you. They could have closed out a cycle with the other person. You have the Ace of Pentacles here. Queen of Wands with the world. Would I regret lying to you? This could be an Aquarius you was dealing with, or you're dealing with. A Scorpio is showing up in this situation. A Leo and another Taurus. Capricorn as well. So something has closed out. The grass ain't greener on the other side. It wasn't, you know. All grass needs watering, but I feel like whoever this person was, it was something other than that. Like, they didn't get no emotion from this person. They got sexy, promiscuous. And whoever this is that regret lying to you, they went after temptation. They went after lust. Like, yeah. One more card on this person. One more card on this Queen of Wands. King of Wands, yeah. The sexual seduction was there. The attraction. They was attracted to this person on a physical, sexual level here. This could have started off as a job. They could be working together with this Ace of Pentacles here. Something new came around. Something flashy came around. Something sexy came around. They was used to going home to you, Taurus, and you wasn't dressed. Or you was used to going home to them, Taurus, and they wasn't, you know, putting that spice on. Whatever this is, it came to an end, though. But you know, I'm seeing, I'm just a reader here. It's coming. If that's the way it's coming out, then hey. I'm grateful for the spiritual lessons. They had to go through something to know that shit. Lust here. But I think I talked about that in Virgo's spread today in the Earth Sign. So if you guys are dealing with a Virgo, definitely go watch the Virgo's read. Lust and love. Know the difference. This person was just sexually attracted to someone. And you know, temporarily shit like this, temporarily decisions could hurt somebody permanently. If they say the cycle is coming to it. If it hasn't closed, yeah, it's coming to a close with the other woman or the other person. Fire sign showing up in this situation and another Earth sign. Another Taurus, a Virgo, or a Capricorn. I'm grateful for the spiritual lesson. Two of Pentacles. They grateful for you trying to tell. Like, I feel like Two of Cups here showed up in reverse. They don't regret doing what they did. That goes back to me saying somebody chose lust over it. Like, you know, somebody chose. One more on the situation. I don't feel like, it says I'm grateful for the spiritual lesson. I'm going to just tell you, I don't feel like they're regretful. They regret lying to you. They don't regret the experience that they had because juggling here is showing up with this situation. I'm grateful for the spiritual lesson. The Two of Pentacles is showing up, but the Two of Cups here is reversed. Whoever this was, it once again, it wasn't a connect. It wasn't nothing there besides that. You know what I mean? That was it. And all of that shit is coming to an end. Somebody's coming to realization here. They played theyself. They know they going through it, karma. They know they got to answer not only to you here, but whoever they got backing them up and whoever they got guiding them. Show me more. If this was a marriage here and it failed or something like that, with the Hierophant here showing up in reverse, you was doing, showing, giving. Like you was showing up as the person that God wanted you to show up for this person. It was a lesson that needed to be learned with this person within themselves. Lust are the real thing. You know what I mean? How you say it? Quality over quantity. This is what this was right here. They don't regret it though. They just regret lying to you. Cause you know what they say? If you come to a person straight up and this is what it is, and you either accept it and go for this ride with me, or you know, or whatever I got going on, then that's cool. But they lied to you about it. They said it wasn't nothing going on. They said it was just work here, all work and no play, but majority of the time it was play here. Somebody was humping on each other here. They could have even been doing this shit while working. I don't react when people mention you. So this person here, yeah, they in their feelings. I picked that up when I started y'all reading. This person in their feelings, they enjoyed the lesson though. It's like they don't regret the experience. That they only regret lying to you. They feel like they should have just rerouted or redirected something towards you, or like, you know, get an understanding or made you see where they was coming from with it. Or maybe you wasn't pleasing them, or maybe they wasn't pleasing you. You know what I mean? Because it's lust here. Something sexy came around. Something flashy. Something wearing red lipstick and shit. Seduction here. I don't react when people mention your name. You guys seen that? How quick that... They accepting the fact that you're moving on from them, Taurus. This could be a Libra, Gemini, or an Aquarius that you're moving on from, or that you're leaving behind. This could be another Taurus here showing up. You got Aries, Leo, Sag, Capricorn, Taurus on here again. Another Taurus. Or somebody got Taurus in their chart strong more than two times. I don't react when people mention you with the Six of Swords spirit. Thank you. Five of Swords here. Five of Swords with the Six of Swords. Yeah, and they go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. They try to act like they okay. Man, you know how men are. If this is a man, You know how they play. Be hurt. They be butt hurt. Whoever it is, like, shit, I just gotta take it. I just gotta deal with it. Page of Cups, yeah. They do want to apologize. They regret for lying. They regret lying to you. They want to apologize, Taurus. This is their truth. This is their hidden truth. They act like they okay, but they ain't. Deep down inside, they don't regret the experience juggling you and someone else. Because, shit, I feel like somebody gave somebody a run for their money. It's Queen and King of Wands here showing up. This could be the other person here. Had somebody whipped. They don't regret that part. They just regret not saying, hey, Taurus, yeah, I am sexually active or I am dealing with someone else, but it's not serious. They feel like that if they would have said that, everything would have been okay between y'all two. What's the outcome with this spirit? Outcome. Three of Cups here, reverse. Mm-hmm. It ain't fun no more because you ain't in the picture. Are you not having that bullshit? Show me more. You can still be in the picture. Kill them with kindness. Gotta really kill a motherfucker. You in their face. But ain't stunting them no more. Ooh, wait. Gotta tear a person's heart out. Show me more, spirit. Outcome. The Three of Cups here and the High Priestess. You became more smarter. You became more wiser. They telling you to keep your next move to yourself, but make it your best move. Like, a lot of you guys are tapped into with the spiritual realm now. I just heard congratulations. You more in, like, you can see more now behind the veil. You can see. Nice. Or if you have not yet to start seeing it, you know what I mean? You will. Show me more. Somebody could find themselves dealing with the Pisces, too. In the month of September, you guys, September, sneak peek into September. It's coming out tomorrow, Taurus, later on. A Pisces, yeah. Somebody could be dealing with a Pisces or find themselves intimate with a Pisces soon. They want you to move in silence. Keep the faith here. Move in silence. Make your next move your best move. But this your person here in truth, though. They sobbing over you. I wish. They wearing a mask, though. I hope this helped you, Taurus. I hope this liked. I hope you like this. I hope you got some type of clarity and understanding. If you did, please don't forget to hit that like, that comment, and that subscribe button. Now, if for what reason this did not resonate with you, Taurus, all you got to do is hit the like button. That allows me to tap into your energy, okay? I'm going to pick it up. So don't forget to do that. I love y'all, and I'm going to tap in with y'all later, okay? Peace.